Hello and welcome to my course about TCP IP socket programming using C#.NET. I am Naeem Akram Malik, a professional computer programmer who has been doing TCP IP and other socket programming for about 10 years. This course is designed to get you up and running with socket programming very quickly in a no-fuss fashion. A lot of presently available socket programming courses were designed and created by the academics, people who have got a lot of experience about teaching and doing theoretical research, but they don't know what is real world programming. I am a programmer who spent a lot of time in the trenches. I will take you straight to the code in a very short amount of time. In my course, you will start writing real code within 15 minutes of joining the course. Of course, you'll have to watch it. My course is divided in several sections. To fortify the learning experience, I have also added some quizzes. In the first section, you are going to learn the fundamentals of network programming. This section will briefly cover fundamental topics like a host, an IP address, a port number, and things like telnet. We are going to use the telnet utility in the second section of our course. In the next section, I am going to show you how to create a TCP/IP server. We will cover topics like listening for incoming connection requests, receiving data from the client, and sending data back to a client. This section includes a couple of very interesting demonstrations. As soon as our server is in good shape, I am going to show you how to create a TCP client in the next section. You are going to learn how to use the TCP client class to receive data back on server. Two demos are included in this section as well. Section 4 is a bonus section. It covers some very important yet slightly advanced topics. You will learn what is a loopback address and how you can use it to make your life easier. In the next video, I am going to show you how to use your code to find the IPv4 address of your machine. The next three videos are going to cover a topic which was not originally included in the course. Every now and then, some student would ask me why I am not showing in the course how to handle multiple clients in the server. I kept dodging the question for a while, but ultimately, I had to give the answer. I took some time and produced the videos showing how to handle multiple clients on a TCP/IP server side. In the end, I must tell you that the TCP/IP sockets are the heart of the HTTP protocol, which underpins the internet. And peer-to-peer communication using the TCP/IP sockets is a very interesting topic in itself. I am sure you are going to enjoy the course, and I appreciate your decision to join my course and learn TCP/IP socket programming with me.